Oh, hey, is that you guys?
Oh, I got a humdinger for you today. Thanks for tuning in. It's old Broke Bo here. I'm out at OK Schooners here in Broken Arrow, Oklahoma. Quality, handcraft, teardrop trailers.
But you don't see any teardrops here. You know why? These are tears of joy. Look at that, tears of joy. Because these trailers are epic, and I'm gonna blow your mind with them. I'm absolutely gonna show you something that you just can't resist to go check out. Most fun in the world. Come with me, I'm gonna show you. Let's go. Hey, all right, we made it over here. We're in the land of where we make teardrop trailers. Thanks for staying with me. Let's go check them out. So we're gonna get back to this one. Check this one out. I call this Silver Beauty, equipped with all sorts of neat things. This one, kind of like OSU, go Pokes, or any other orange team, whoever's watching this, if you like an orange team, just pretend I'm saying that orange team that you like, because I root for them too. Yes. Okay, check them out. Another one, all sorts of different size and models, spare tires, propane. Look at that, it's the Bumblebee. Bumblebee. But let me show you what I really brought you to check out, okay? As you see, we're in a private manufacturing plant. It's really cool. All these are built right here locally in Oklahoma. It's a family-owned business. I'm telling you, it is awesome. These guys are so cool. I used one of these and I was like, we have to tell everybody about this immediately because they're epic. So let's get started. This is the CS 5x8, so that's 5 foot by 8 foot, less than 7 foot tall, 6'9" to be exact. Fits in your garage. If you got a garage, it'll fit. Guys, let me get started. Don't go anywhere. Let's start inside. Look at these custom cabinets. Are these not gorgeous? Guys, the craftsmanship. Look at the AC. How important is the AC? Man, oh man. This thing will freeze you. You'll wake up and be like, holy cow, where'd all these penguins come from? Well, they came from Antarctica because the air conditioner was cold enough to bring them in. Remember that. Double doors. You want to play hide and seek? Just, you can run fast enough, jump all the way through the trailer in a front flip if you want. That's how I do it. Equipped with its own tattoo, OK Schooners. OK Schooners. Look at this though. Look at these guys. 37-inch off-road extreme. Also doubles as a life preserver. So if you ever need it, you can use these big tires as a life preserver, or you can skip the river. Just jump it and go. Yep, that this trailer will do that. Absolutely. So roof rack, look at this. I like to call this the Rhino rack. You could put a Volkswagen up there, put your truck up there. Heck, you can haul your truck with the trailer, you know, and flip it around. Flip the script, be different, guys. But you can't be different if you don't go get one of these trailers. They are epic. Look at this. Kitchen. Guys and ladies, have you ever been camping, wake up and be like, man, if I had a kitchen to cook everybody Thanksgiving dinner this morning on our camping trip, I would want to do it right here. Look at this. Pulls out, cutting board. Comes with LED voltage lights, because that's important. Running water, water tank. Check it out. Own sink, more storage. Guys, this is unheard of. Watch this. Self-propelling doors. Self-propelling doors on a teardrop trailer. Only you're gonna get that at OK Schooners. Custom built, amazing, amazing. Look at this, guys. Look, almost looks like it's got a mouth, but watch, here's the cool thing. You can put your batteries in there. Boring. What I like to do is put my goats in there. I like to travel with my goats, Francine and Francis, and the Fritz, okay? I like to travel with them. They're really cool. They're great companions, and they love the goat hole right here, and they love it. Guys, check out this custom hitch, okay? This comes equipped on the off-road. It's got its own jack with a wheel. So you can just push it right around. Wherever you wanna go, the trailer's sure to go, okay? Propane tank, okay? That is not consumable. Use that to run your equipment in the trailer, okay? I've had to explain that, don't do that. Lights, outdoor lights, outdoor lights. Check this out. You can actually put a Rhino Rat Batwing on it. No, not Batman, Batwing. You can expand this out, protection from tornadoes, hailstorms. Just kidding, that's bad advice. Guys, if it's a tornado or a hailstorm, don't get under that Batwing, okay? Go somewhere else, trust me.
Trust me. Look,
wires hidden. You see nothing. Beautiful spice rack.
Any spices? If you want to cook a pizza out here with your special spice blend, put your spices right here, pull them out, make a pizza, and go enjoy it. That's what you can do with this teardrop trailer. Okay, come with me. Check it out. I can get in here, no problem. I'm actually 6'4", and I got plenty of room. Look at this. Oh, wait, hey, Bo, where are you? Well, let me tell you, I'm inside this amazing, epic teardrop trailer. That's super cool, with super loaded cabinets that are made out of real wood. The floor, hardwood, plus vinyl, minus some of the hardwood, but it's awesome because easy to clean, water protected. All this is could be yours, guys. All you gotta do, go check out this website, go call that number, talk to the man in charge, Mr. John Sebring, and come get you one of these. I mean, guys, if you want to read a book, look at this setup. You could sit here with your M. Night Shyamalan or your Baby Shark, and you could sit there and read it, because that's what I do, and it's amazing. I come out of this trailer, watch this. See how I'm talking fast right now? Watch how I'm a changed man when I step out this trailer, because it's so enjoyable. Watch. Good landing, stuck it. Oh, man, this teardrop trailer didn't bring tears, it brought joy. I just stepped out of it and I feel like a new man. Thank you, teardrop trailers, I love you. So can you, go get you one, they're epic. This off-road extreme one is the business. Go check it out. Okay guys, again, hey, in all honesty, these trailers are super cool. I know I'm being a little goofy, but I wanted to point it out that they're amazing and they're really inexpensive. Go to that website, go check out the link. They're on Facebook, et cetera, et cetera. You can find them. They're right here in Broken Arrow. You can come right out here and talk to them. You can plan out a custom build however you want it. Guys, I wouldn't be telling you this if they weren't cool. I'm on the road fishing a lot. This guy comes in handy. So with that, without further ado, Bro Bo signing out. Thanks for joining. We'll catch you next time.